you can start. I have to do something because I mean, I cannot drink this glass, you know. I don't deserve this glass, if you understand what we say before, you know. It's like, you know, to have a glass like we do now and being comfortable. I don't feel I deserve that now.
How would you deserve?
I deserve if I put a small expression and let's say I misuse the fact we have filmed.
That's good. You have to negativize the glass.
Not to negativize. I have to work to deserve this TV moment or. Mm-hmm. Being with you, I have to work, so let's say I can do it only if I put that on.
So what does it say?
It's something I found yesterday in Roskilde Festival. Mm. I tell you, it's called "What Makes People Accepting Without Questioning." And yesterday I found that in Roskilde Festival. I found this is a bracelet, mm-hmm. Like your watch.
Yeah.
Where media people can only buy food. And drinks if they buy this bracelet. Mm-hmm. And this bracelet is an electronic bracelet, mm-hmm. where they have your bank account and where they have your email. So which means all the media people in Roskilde Festival now go with bracelet, where with a computer you can know every time where they are, who they are.
What people call big data now.
Yes. But the fact that, you know, the media people are into this experiment because it is an experiment still.
Yeah.
And no one has been complaining in a moment where people speak about privacy, about when you speak with the airport, where it's an issue that the whole Danish media are going around being tagged like Julian Assange, finding where they are. Yeah. Honestly, as shocked me. Mm-hmm.